Langmuir circulation. Noun. 1. A form of cylindrical motion found in the near-surface waters of lakes and oceans under windy conditions, characterized by lines or streaks of seaweed etc., called wind rows, roughly parallel to the wind.